boy in between. Racing three. Leaving behind the Devil's coachman, and it's Monkfish who's come from last to first as they run up to the finish. Monkfish is back on the winning trail on reappearance in the John Butler and Galmoy hurdle, winning for Paul Tannen and Willie Mullins. The score by 6 to 7 lengths from Somerville Boy.
Or 80 years old and who party horse number 3. Monkfish old 2-1 race. Number 4. Somerville Boy old 18 second. Number 1. Ishidero Bob old 6 in 3rd. Number 5. Old 2 in 4th. Thank you guys.